Hey there YouTube, Ghost Jake here. How are you doing today? I haven't posted a video in about 4 or 5 days, so I decided to post one here today. Now, I haven't watched Stranger Things since a week ago. I've just been watching something else on Hulu right now. So, but anyway, today's video, we are going to bring back a style of video I once had previously to see if it will still get some reception. We are gonna do a watch a movie series together. Now, here's what we're gonna decide to watch. Child's Play. Now, I'm only showing this part in the video. Maybe this will help not get copyright strikes. But to show that I did indeed buy this TV show with my own money there in the DVD player. And closer on up, and then leave him there for the moment. Yeah, but so, Child's Play, here we go. As soon as he wants to get going. Oh, it's opening up. Oh no, we got shot. Showed in glimpses. Like I said, I don't know how much of this I can actually show and be okay. Excuse me for a sec while I get a drink of water. No, I'm shot again. I can't help myself out making fun of it a little bit. Unfortunately, I haven't seen the new one yet, the remake, the 2019 one that came out on June 21st. I've been wanting to see it, but I don't really know if I want to pay for it. So what do you guys think of, what do you think about this old series? I think it's actually pretty good, for the most part. Man, I really hope this works. You would think, even though as a cop, that no matter how much of, with how fast that storm came in with the lightning strike, you would think there might not be something natural going on about that. But anyway, just me. But anyway. I personally actually like this movie. That's why I have, like I said, have the complete collection of it. All the ones ever made, all 7 films. From Child's Play, Child's Play 2, Child's Play 3. Better pause that. But in, not pause it, I'm going to mute it for a second. Because of the TV show, in the TV show, in the movie. Wow, that is amazing. Your toast is burning there, buddy. No, I want to sleep. Well, I guess that means he's a ghost. Opening my presents. $100? I guess in that time frame that was kind of expensive, but my fishing pole cost more money than that. The one I just got for my birthday.
You'll just simply have to do it. Now, you can take off at 5, but you'll have to be back at 7.
Sorry about that. That was my neighbor pulling into their driveway about the music. Their boss is kind of a dick, anyway. Obviously, you could tell from the shape of the box, it's not groceries. Anyway. Eating the cake, eating the cake. That kind of startled me a little bit. Anyway. Okay, guys. I think I am going to call it right there for today's video. Let me know, guys, what you think about this. And if you want to see more, even though I might post part two, regardless of how this one did. Well, this is Ghost Jake signing off. See you guys soon. Later. Bye.